Did Shafi not say that he's taking for dinner after the concert? Or oh, guys, this one passed Shafi. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Zayna, and I'm back to Game Time, that video for you guys. I'm here. Basically, as you can tell, this is my first video of the year, so happy new year to for you guys. Oh my goodness! I have a very, very special guest. Actually, I requested guests.
Really?
Yeah!
Oh!
You think it's just, oh my goodness, so it's a very high requested guest.
Oh, hello!
So I have a guest with me today, so I'll just let her introduce herself and then, yeah.
Hi guys!
So, what else am I going to say? Ah! Your name!
sorry! I guess you can cut that and then.
Yeah, definitely.
Hi guys, my name is Hannah. As you guys may know from her Instagram story, we are cousins.
Yeah.
And apparently, I'm a highly requested guest, so here I am.
You understand? They just need you to sit down and just be in the video and, like, you know, that's all.
Okay.
But yeah, so basically today we're going to be doing a clothing, like a rating outfit, something like that. As you can tell, I don't know if you guys are clocked yet, but Davido's concert is next week. I don't think you guys are ready for this one. And so I decided to, you know, get Anna to rate my outfit because Anna is apparently the stylist of the family.
Apparently.
And y'all know
I'm the stylist of the
family. Period. Like literally.
Let's just cry.
And y'all know how crazy. Like this UK baby did, like I said, the birthday party. So I'm not about to go there looking like some shit. So I go Anna to help me select a favorite outfit, and yeah, we'll see how that goes. It might also be an inspo for you guys, so yeah, let's just see how it goes. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe,
and all that.
Period. What you said, it didn't come out of my mouth. So yeah, let's just get right into the video, guys.
Wait, where are you going?
Davido,
tell him what. This is nice. This is really nice. Guys, look at her.
This is for selfie though. I'm just giving it.
Okay, this is nice.
Yeah.
This is really nice.
Coming from our stylist.
Wait, you said that you're going to see Davido.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, this one passed Davido. No, I really like this. This is nice.
Like it's going to be all combination. But what would you rate it?
I would give this a 10. I like how the green heels is matching with the khaki.
Yeah, that would
do. Okay, okay. Got the hoop earrings as well.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I would give this a, I don't know, maybe an 8.
Okay. That's a good start.
I really like this outfit.
Really? Okay.
8.
Okay, let's also comment down below what you would like rating you would give. But I actually think this is actually so cute as well. Something about this pants is just like, and I haven't worn it out before.
Give us 12.
Yes. Hey, Dana. Ah, I want 9 more.
Damn. This all is right. Really nice.
To the next selfie. Okay.
So, as much as you guys are already liking, commenting, and I hope you guys are subscribed, please surely do make sure you follow my Instagram at HannahBlogan_.
Wow.
Hi.
Let everybody handle their own problem. My own, I need to go and meet them, you know. So that's the goal.
Okay. Okay, let me just say that I like this, but I don't think it's concert.
Concert, okay.
But this is, I'm gonna take this outfit idea, by the way. Wait, this is dinner vibes. This is going out with bae. Okay. But it's not concept vibes.
Okay, I get that.
But this is nice though.
Okay. So what would you still rate the outfit like, aside from concert, like who would you choose?
This outfit is a bit of me. I like how you've paired it with boots rather than heels. It's just giving, it's giving Hannah Logan, it's giving me. So okay. I'll give it a 10.
You didn't really say your name. I thought you were saying someone else.
No, but Hannah Logan, me, I like, they're like this. This is a bit of me. So I'm giving this a straight 10. What do you guys think? But it's not concept vibes.
Yeah, I get what you mean by that. Yeah, I'm just scared of you giving. It's not for my snatch. What is not theirs?
And you know what is the braids as well. The braids complement the outfit.
Okay.
But no, this is me, so I'm giving this a 10. I don't know about you guys, but I'm giving this outfit a 10. Show them the boots. Like,
I don't know if you can see it, but like,
so show them from the side. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's in our boat.
See. See, they will still start paying me for this thing. This is my own style.
This is you.
Yeah, this is my style. This is my style.
This is Zainab. Mm-hmm. Oh, Zainab, you're very beautiful. Do you know that?
Oh my goodness, Stella.
Okay, sorry. Let's focus here. But this is okay. This is nice. I don't know what this is given, but I don't. It's not concept vibe. What is it? Guys, I'm struggling with this one. The outfit overall, I like it, but I don't know if it's concept. Maybe because I'm taking in the weather right now.
See. First of all, that bitch don't get cold. It's a lie.
What she said.
It's a lie. It's a lie.
The outfit overall, I fucked with it, but I not for concert.
Okay.
So overall, I would rate this. Are we rating based on the fact that concert, right?
Yeah, based on the fact that it's concert.
Okay. Yeah. I'll give this a 5.
That's fine.
5. Turn around, but the outfit overall is really nice.
Yeah, I know what's that. for me, yeah, this is like a bit of me. Maybe not concert.
Yeah, this is like, yeah,
maybe not concert. Cause honestly, it's good out there.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, if I was to rate this, I don't know, I'd probably give this like a 7.5.
Okay.
Yeah, but yeah, that's that. On to the next outfit.
You're so cute, do you know that?
Oh my goodness, stop it.
This is nice. This is so cute and innocent and main character, super doll. This is cute. Turn around.
Did you wear that top?
From Urban Outfitters?
Yeah.
Have you tied the back? Oh no, you haven't.
No. I turned it to the back.
Oh, to the back.
Yeah.
This is cute. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is...
Yeah.
I like this. It's different, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So I would rate this a 8.
8.
Yeah.
That's fine. Personally, I feel like this is like half of my comfort zone. I like this. No, I like this pant.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if I was to style it on a normal day, I would have like gone for like something that is not like colored.
Okay.
Today. Like, I don't usually like. But I just thought to give it a try. It's not. Yeah.
Like, this is different. Many girls wouldn't dress like this.
Yeah.
I love the boots as well.
Yeah.
This is cute. Can I actually have your stomach? Like.
Don't worry, I know, I've been saying it, Jim, you're just not ready. You're just not ready. Summer is here.
Sorry for coming on topic, but yeah, this is cute. I'll give this an 8. This is
I would give this an 8 as well.
Oh no, you're gonna be so comfortable at the concert, and that's all you want at the end of the day.
Let's not move from the fact that I need an outfit. I have all this outfit. You know you're going to tell me which one I'm going to wear.
Yeah, no.
Okay, that's good. So it's mainly one. So I love this actually. This is cute, like you said. And I would also like read this like E.
It's kind of like a vibe. Alright, on to the next.
This is nice.
I like the pop of orange to the all black outfit. I would give this a Davido concert. Take off the jacket. I would give this a 9.
Really? That's the highest, you know?
I would give this a 9. This is, compared to all the outfits,
this is more concert. Yeah. Okay, I get what you mean.
Like, it's not too much, it's not too calm, but it's kind of a bit of vibe.
Okay.
I would give this a 9. Okay. So I guess this is your outfit for Saturday.
What's that song? Champion, will ya? Give it to me. On Saturday.
Period. This is you on Saturday?
Yeah.
Say no more.
Oh,
finally. Give us 12.
I'm looking here, but yeah.
Oh, guys, correct me if I'm wrong. What do you guys think?
I feel like the fact that these views are mine because
it's comfortable, right? Yeah, I would give this an 8. Thank you. Thank you for inspiring us and giving us some
inspo. Oh my goodness, stop it. Hey guys, so we've come to the end of the video. Thank you so much for tuning to the end of the video. If you like this video, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you would like to see more of this, also make sure to leave that in the comment section down below. And also don't forget to tell me which of the outfit was your best. And yeah, if you would like to see my cousin again on my channel, let us know what
they will.
You the same thing of Sandra said. Literally, you guys are the same thing. And let us know what other kind of like content you would like to see. So with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, all of that shit, because you know we'll be bringing the real content. That's it. Period. So I'll see you guys in my next video.
Bye.